Om Shanti, the healing power of love. Having gone through so many different experiences in the course of my life, some of beauty, some of pain, I look back and I find that the beautiful memories are there, but they don't bother me too much. They're somehow just recorded there. But the memories of pain keep causing eruptions. Waves of sorrow come, and it feels as if I can't control them. And even though circumstances around me, perhaps, are quite fine, but this wave of sorrow that keeps coming creates a disturbance. And now, with the healing power of love, I want to allow it to subside, to merge, and even perhaps disappear totally. I go into the inner recesses of my own being to find that place of the innocent child, a child filled with peace, filled with love, a child untouched by the traumas of life. That child is still there within me. I emerge the awareness of that child and love and nurture my own inner being. I value that eternal being within my own self. I give it space. I begin to look at it and connect with it. And I know this is who I truly am. I am an eternal being. The waves of sorrow that I keep thinking about are really only minor hiccups along my journey. I live through eternity. I have immortality ahead of me. I recognize my own inner being and value it. I heal myself with the power of spiritual love, a love that is there within me, a love that I can emerge now that I choose to do so, a love that's pure, unconditional. I have been seeking love outside, and therefore there have always been strings attached to it. Not only demands made by others, but negative emotions reacting within myself. But now I discover the source of a love that nourishes, a love that sustains. And as I uncover this fountain of love within my own being, I can feel the heat of sorrow and pain being removed. The love takes away the pain, and the soul becomes calm and peaceful again. And the power of love fills my soul, and I become whole. I look at
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.